What is going on, guys? Back at the Aviva for the final time this season. Ireland play a massive qualifier against Austria. The Austria end is filling up quite proudly, to be honest. And it'll be probably in full voice. The Welsh fans were in full voice when they came here for a qualifier. Let's see what the Austrians bring. That roars for our mighty, dry-coloured, hearted people. The Irish national team has walked down on the pitch. Well, the goalkeepers have anyway. Today, for the first time in a long time, I'm not predicting the game. My nerves are shattered. The last time I was this nervous was the 22nd of June, 2016 in Leo. My nerves are gone for this. If we win today, we can start buying our Russian dictionaries. If we don't, a draw is okay, but if we lose, it's back to the drawing board. Ireland take it Austria at the Aviva. It's just a little over an hour before kickoff. All we should kick off at the Aviva. The ground is building. It's still quite empty for what it should be. I think the fans are flooding in at the back right now. The team has been in there. Big man McLean is in the starting lineup. That's the main one. Poulhan's been left out. I'm really still shitting bricks, but I believe we can get rules today. So, Ireland, do us proud, do the punching proud. That Russian bus, so they can start speaking Russian and learn the ways of the Russian and their vodka. Come on, Ireland! Christ almighty, this atmosphere is so much better than it was last week. It'll be David Alaba's taking it. Alaba swings in, it's a terrible one. Yes, it's away. Away by Glenn Whelan. What a man, what a legend. Austria had their first chance of the game. It was kind of a tail left, but it was well worked. Randolph was looking dispossessed, but man, this atmosphere is intense. It's insane. The boys and lads, the fans are getting behind the boys. Come on, win it. And it's win it. Yes, Ireland have won another throw in. Devastating news. We did not go 1-0 down. The drum stick has been broken. The drum that, you know, got this crowd going. Oh, here we go, there we go. He's got something. Oh, he's kind of got the stick back. Hopefully he'll get back working. 20 minutes gone. Great enough. We're looking better than we were. Still haven't created a lot of chances. That doesn't matter. Still 0-0. 0-0 would be an okay result. And it doesn't leave us too bad. We can go top of the group for now, unless something happens with the Serbia game. Glenn Whelan testing Bobby Brady on the right hand side. Bobby Brady, what are you in the box? He's into the box. Oh, take the shot. Oh, but Austria get clear now. Best chance of the game so far by Ireland. A lovely. Oh, John Ross throws it over the bar. I thought it could be into a specialty like it's here, boy. Oh. Wasn't sure. Oh, the keeper really wasn't sure about that. Only if it was talking to the goal. The Austrian keeping goes wrong. Robbie Brady wins the ball. Can he do it again? Go on, Cyrus. Cyrus gives it. Give it in. Lovely, Jeff. Robbie Brady. Oh, yes! Yes! Toys with them. Absolutely toys with them. Archer. Nice ball, man on, McLean. McLean is linking up. Man out wide, Stephen Ward. Give it back. That's all you need to do. Ball crossed in and cleared. Bobby Brady gets a yellow card for a nothing tackle, really. He won the ball, right? I don't know if he won the ball. But it was really a nothing tackle. Oh, do you have another free kick? Alaba is not taking this one. But it was pretty much right last time. But he's just on the edge of the area. He hit one of his fucking flyers, man. Half an hour gone with the Aviva, still. The game, 0-0, still going strong. James McLean playing in a little stormer. Austrian ball by the swung in. They're going back close. Claim it, Darren. Well done, Stephen. Well done. Alfred Austin's ball, and Stephen Ward gets it away again. Austria corner. It's a great dummy by an out of it. And number four, I think it was, smashed it into the back of the net past Darren Rondo. Hard to take, but Austria is so big just about a team. They lead 1-0 with 32 minutes gone. But I knew something like this could happen. Austria take the lead in the Avisa Stadium. Oh, Oh, I'm lost for words. I'm so full. Ah! It's a goal that didn't need to concede. Austria look to attack. Alaba. Great one, well one by Glenn Whelan. Glenn Whelan and Johnny Walters. Oh, the team must look at the ball. Alaba wins. And I'm going, oh, I have four, I'm going, okay. I just have a corner, all I can say is don't go short. Don't go short. Put it in that box. We have players like Shane Duffy, Jonathan Roman, Kevin Goody Long. They get their heads, their noggins, their backsides, their shins, their knees, anybody put on it. Yes, no, yes, no! Oh, clear by the Austrians. So close to Ireland. 42 minutes in, Glenn Whelan runs in on goal. It's fouled. Ireland play on, but the referee doesn't blow back for a yellow card. He just doesn't give it. Those Austrian fans on goal are, well, I can't hear them from here, but they seem to be making a lot of noise and looking for themselves. And the free kick is given back to Austria because the ball, the kick out wasn't played outside the box. Christ almighty, when you're looking down, it's out, and Ireland's up is out at the moment. We need to free Wes, man, free Wesley Houlihan. Oh, free him now. Bring him on to the pitch before half time. See what he can create. These fans are not being the greatest fans in the world at the moment. We're not shouting for our team. We're getting on their backs. We need to get behind this team and support them. Game back underway here at DVU Stadium. 27 seconds gone. Nerves, to say the least, are a shot. I'm so anxious. I'm so.
Come on,
I don't even have the words to describe how I'm feeling. As an Austria break down the left-hand side, attacking dangerously, plays him in. Yes! Cleared away! Oh, this game isn't over yet. 2 minutes in the second half gone, and already Austrian goalkeeper starting to waste time. Like, my God, can you get any worse than that? Oh, it could. David Alaba searing forward. Rolls hard. Find the right post. David Alaba should have put off the 2-0 ahead twice. It was a scintillating move. All started by David Alaba. And it is finished by David Alaba. Ireland are lucky. The rain looks like it's about to pour down. I don't even know where Zidane came on. I hope he did. I don't think he did if they would have announced it. Bollocks. Ireland still a goal down. The Walters were bearing down on goal. It was a monster tackle. We just don't want another free kick. Come on, Ireland. We are really on fire for the first 5 minutes. Yeah, and the Ireland fans are getting behind their team once more. Accumulated for this second half by the players. Duffy nearly going to close twice. And Keith, not even Keith. I can't remember his name. But Long for Ireland. And he has been chopped off as well. Here's for himself. Oh, the referee is missed off. Stopping for Ireland starting to waste time. And there's only 6 minutes gone in the half. Christ almighty. Who we want on? We want Wesley Houlihan! Now! He needs to come on! Austria playing the football here. He played backwards. They looked at the head to the corner flag and swinging the ball. Alaba. Alaba's a pretty maestro, man. It's not even funny. He's the best player. And it's knocked the ball out. I presume someone's injured or they're making a sub. Yeah. Twice already! I've never seen a team time waste so much in my bloody life! 6 minutes gone. Last time Glenn Wheeler came off the pitch in an Ireland-Austria game. James McLean scored. That was in Vienna in November. Can we get a goal here? Oh man, this place is going to blow if we get a goal. We need one goal to tie it. I will take a draw at this moment in time, man. My nerves are shattered. Bobby Brady swings in the corner, I was too afraid to look at it. And the defender clears it off the line. And then McLean shanks it wide. Oh, we're getting a quick run time. 10 minutes to go.
Tonight now. Serbia play Wales, and if that finishes a draw, Serbia go back to the top of the group on goal difference, I'm pretty sure. But if Wales win, it gives them the close to us and Serbia, and we'll keep the top of the group. I would still prefer a draw because Wales is a good distance away from us, and then if finish things are still the same as they were at the start of play. I'm so mostly drained right now. Like, God almighty, I'm just happy with the point. Ireland won, Austria won. Jonathan Ross is absolutely on fire tonight. Saved our bacon. Wes Ulan, I thought, really held the strength of the game. Dammer, he unfortunately did jack shit when he came on, literally did nothing. It was unfortunate, because I do like the guy. Just doesn't get, you know, just isn't good enough probably for Ireland. Full time, Austria won. Ireland won. As always, guys, give the video a like, share it on social media, and you know, I'm gonna calm down a bit, let my emotions drain.